Hi. Let us see how to link your Google email with your existing Norton account. When your Google Mail account and Norton account are linked, you can use your Google credentials to log into your Norton account. To link the account, open your browser and go to my.norton.com. Click Sign In. Then click Sign In with Google. Enter your Google email to which you want to link your existing Norton account. Complete the security check. And enter your Google account password. Next, enter your Norton username or email, then click Continue. Enter the password for your Norton account. Then click Continue. And click Done. That's it. Your Google and Norton accounts are linked successfully. If you wish to unlink your Google and Norton accounts, you can go to the Account Settings page. Under My Account, and use the Unlink option. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.